everybody. Welcome back, Crazy Craft.
Crazy Craft. Hey, dude.
What are you doing in my place?
Pants on? Put some pants. Dude, is it me or is this door weirdly smooth?
It's slow. It's got three hinges, friend.
Dude, what? Why is that door so... Did you see that?
Dude, I've oiled the hinges.
What? Now, it's like pneumatic pistons.
So here's my room, customized. Let's go look at your place. Look. You've got your friend here, and you spawn outside.
He's my buddy.
You got a really nice room there.
Unlike you, he doesn't try and kill me.
All right. Yeah, why did I start going up instead of down? That was weird.
No, welcome back,
everybody. You guys are doing some good support. Obviously, you guys like this series. You guys have been smashing the like-o button. Appreciate it. Continue
to do so. You want to see more Crazy Craft? The only way we know is if you hit the like buto.
I know because you guys whispered to me in my dreams. What?
That is weird. You dream of them?
No, I didn't.
What are they wearing? What do you see them wearing?
Why does it always have to be mind in the gutter with you?
It's not. I'm just.
Oh, look, something's grabbing me. Ah, quit grabbing me. Oh. Dude, it's grabbing my junk. What?
You know what I want to do? Chickens.
What?
I want to kill
all the explosive chickens, dude.
Dried witch. Why would I want a dried witch?
Well, you know, I've heard things. I'm just saying, you know.
Dude, why do you always have to? It's all about hearing things.
What? Why is it about the peach? Peach cobbler time.
I got that for you, and then you got. Okay, what is this one? Jumpy bug, no.
I remember this.
Dude, I launched it in her house?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Ow! Dude, you've got the mini-map. I don't have the mini-map. Or can you find... Oh, those things were in jungles, right? Ow! Cereal.
Oh, the praying mantis, yeah. I don't see any jungle on my mini-map, dude.
Dude, these things are like infestation right here.
Yeah.
All right, so let's go fly a little bit, right? Matey bird.
You're going to fly?
Oh, no!
What? Dude, were you not ready to fly?
Dude, I just fell all the way down.
Why'd you do that?
Apparently, I'm a little overzealous. All right, so there's that. I know that last time we went out that way, we found a lucky block. We went that way, and we found the kind of like that mine thing.
Yeah.
So let's go this way.
Let's go.
See, mark that home? Because I don't have a mini map, dude.
Yeah, but dude, I can't pull up a map, so it doesn't show.
At all? Or...
No, man.
Because you guys, I had problems launching this thing, so I had to launch it a different way through Curse.
Curse you!
But I didn't get all the stuff, so.
You are cursed forever!
So these. This thing here had. Wait a minute, where's our girlfriends?
Mine died.
I still had one.
She took an arrow to the face.
What happened?
Hey, that's a jumpy bug.
You said that they didn't attack those things.
No, they don't. They don't. They scared me though. Where are you, dude?
I'm continuing on the way we're going. I'm looking for some crazy fight. What is
this? Hey, remember, you're super tiny. It's hard for me to see you.
You're super tiny.
Yeah.
Bubbles.
Here's another place of something here.
Oh, dude, look at that. What is that?
What?
Crazy-looking rainbow crab.
Hold on, dude. There's a place here.
Oh, you want to... You should take a look.
Oh, it's...
What?
It's those hobgoblin dudes. Dude, why isn't my... Do you have the thing that when you point at him, it tells you what it is?
I don't know. I think... You should. It's part of the mod pack, I think. Yeah, Hobgoblin 170.
I don't have that either, dude.
Come on.
Seriously, I'm missing. So I have like the basics or something. We're gonna have to reload this thing so I can see. Where's this rainbow thing you're talking about?
Oh, you think he's gone? He wasn't.
Oh, it was a thing.
Oh no, he's out there. He's out there fighting the water dragons.
Oh,
dude.
Right there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 2v1, and the ladies are taking a swim. Look at them all.
He's got babies.
The ladies are like, hey, we want to burn a burner. Wait, is that my...
Dude, why are the trees on fire?
You know, you never know. It gets hot around me. Hot potato.
Hot.
Right, there's
acid poop. Butterfly. You know what I'm really curious about, though, in this one?
What?
In today's episode? How am I going to die?
Let me count the ways.
That is the big quake.
Dude, there are a lot of ladies around here. Apparently, they like the beach.
They do.
Cool, I like this.
Because they like switching into their bikinis.
We need to find a jungle.
Dude, we need to find something. Let's get this show on the road, people. There's another one of those houses. You said there was...
What is right, this?
There's something right there. Let's go down into human being form down here.
Yeah. Let's go and...
We're going to find something delish.
So we can fight.
Oh, now you said these guys don't attack, huh?
No, the ghosts.
Right.
Pretty sure they don't. Because I think before it was all like annoying.
Well, they come at you and they're like, I'm Mr. Pumpkinhead. I'm going to kill you.
You can't even attack me. Or that's the ghost. Oh, geez.
There's all sorts of regular compass. There's nothing good. Oh, pork chop.
Oh.
There's some scary people in there.
They still scare
all right,
me.
Something, yeah, keep straight ahead. Keep straight ahead. What's that over there?
That might be a lucky block, dude.
It's a giant lucky block.
Yeah. Before you came in, I hit one. Watch out. It was a giant.
What about that over there?
Dude, why don't you hit the lucky block?
Hold on. What's this?
Whoa, it's a trap.
Oh! No, it's rubber duckies, dude!
Those are not good. Go. You should play with them.
Rubber duckies?
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Rubber duckies are scary? Dude, you're going to turn into a duck, dude.
Yeah, I'm going to kill them because they're annoying. Yeah, check that. Hey, ducks. Dude, you're getting XP for days.
Hey, I got firefish.
Are they attacking you?
Sparkfish.
Dude, are they attacking?
Rockfish. Pinkfish and greenfish. They're not attacking me.
Oh, I thought they were.
I think they're attacking you. Are they not attacking you?
No, they're not attacking. They're getting hurt. There's a ton of stuff in there, dude. Might be worth going in.
They're not hitting you at all.
No. But they're giving lots of XP.
What is all this stuff? Well, then I shouldn't have broke the spawner then, huh?
Oh, you did it.
Dude, I'm turning into...
Oh, he's an angry one. They're angry ducks.
Angry duck.
Angry ducklings.
I don't think that spawner up there was spawning these things, because they're still coming in like it's their job, dude.
Yeah. Where are they coming
from? Rubber ducky, oh, so fun.
Okay, time for you to hit the lucky block, mister.
Lucky block.
I don't want that jumpy bug block.
Oh, dude!
What? Oh, praying mantis... Oh, no. It's not the jungle. We don't want that.
Dude, we need shields. Ready. Remember? We used to use shields against that guy. Can we still do shields?
Dude.
Shield?
The apple.
What is that?
Apple.
This? No, what is... Where's shields? Dude, do they not have shields? Sigil? Yeah, shield, dude. Shields.
We got shields?
Well, there's the slot for him.
Huh. There's some sort of slot here. Hey, dude, another lucky block.
Where?
Get that lucky block in there.
All right. But you said it's a big demon.
No, over there in the other one. Fine, if you don't... Oh, shoot! Ah! Okay, that
what
scared
happened?
Me. I don't know, it made a big noise.
Yeah, I know it did. It was iron sizzling your behind. Hold on, before you break that one, don't break it!
It's just here, look.
I was going to break it. I was just wanted to check and see what I got out of the pool first. What'd you get?
There you go. Amethyst stuff.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah.
Appreciate that.
Yeah.
All right, so I got some fish and stuff. Because I don't have the buildable thing to say how the recipe, not enough items, you got to tell me how to build the shields.
Oh,
remember
that's
the shield?
Oh,
I want to get some of those good torches.
Oh, the super torches.
Oh, yeah. Kill them and they give them to you. I got two. Extreme torch.
Is this another one of those magical places?
It's a magical
place. Magical places.
There's rubber ducks following us around now.
No, I had spawn eggs. I put them down there.
Seriously?
Yeah. Whoa.
What is that?
What is that? Why is it hurting you? Is that
not
you?
Not hurting me, no.
What is that then?
I don't know. I think that they spawn in. Dude,
oh,
this isn't you
hurt.
Spawning them. They're spawning every time you kill one. That's a thing.
What's a thing? I don't want a thing.
I'm going back out here in the open field.
Oh, we got to move onward. Let's keep moving on the ground.
There's something over there we need. Oh, jeez, I fell in a hole.
You're awesome.
Dude, look at all this cool stuff.
Hey, stop clowning around.
Hey, it wasn't my fault. I didn't put the hole there.
Stop clowning around. Hey, why is everything takes so long to kill? Even sheep are OP.
OP sheep, please.
Like, the sheep has 56 health, man.
Hey, it's crazy craft for a reason, my friend.
These prices is crazy.
Are you coming down here? Maybe we'll find some amethyst or something.
Okay, I'll come down.
Or a skeleton with a flaming bow.
Flaming bow. Why didn't I just go down there? There was a nice entrance there.
Oh, I was going to say, there's an entrance off to the side. You don't have to jump down.
Ow! Oh, geez. Dude, you got to help me.
Let me go. You got over there. He's gone. Hey, you're on fire, dude. Oh, take a rubber ducky for your troubles. Are you okay?
What is this?
Is it hurting blocks or something? What is this?
What is that though? Why is it?
Can you look at it and it tells you what it is?
Heart.
It's a heart, right?
Yeah.
What? No, we're good.
No, you made me
look,
run.
No, look back this way.
Oh no.
Do you see him?
Yes, I see him.
Come on, let's go kill him. Look at him. Okay. Chomp, 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 chomp. I need to get that thing because I can't see like how strong they are.
Oh, shoot. He's an Ender Knight.
Nice. You got him, friend. He didn't take much damage, huh?
Uh-oh.
How'd you kill him?
I was worried because the sheep are pretty powerful in this.
What a powerful
Is that
sheep.
The end? It's just the rubber... Why are there rubber ducks everywhere? Wait, are you spawning them?
Yeah. How do you get these hearts?
I don't know, dude.
You can hit them.
Yeah.
And then that one gave me a torch.
Well, you got a torch.
All right, so there's a butterfly
up
there.
What do we got here?
Might fly
better. Oh, there's another one of those. Chomp, chomp. He's got the haymaker going. Dude, come back down here. You got a haymaker coming your way.
Really? Is he up there?
No, this way.
Where?
Over there. Into the top.
Are they really strong?
No. Dude, I killed him with my iron sword.
All right.
You have an amethyst.
He disappeared.
Oh, where did he go?
I was looking at him too much.
Don't stare at me.
Right, there's another duck over there. We should be good.
Oh, you know what? If we can kill Praying Mantis, dude.
Yeah.
Is that a Praying Mantis one? No, Terrible Terror. What is that?
Terrible Terror. Oh, you talking about these things?
Well, some of them. Saltor. No, I don't want that.
You're salty.
Salty! That's what you are.
Did you go this
way?
We must have to go down because I'm not seeing any unique ores.
Did you go down this way?
Yeah. Totally.
You put that torch, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, look, what's that? You gotta tell me what that is. Guys, I'll try and get
the
other thing going.
It's not saying to me either.
Whoa! Oh. Now you did it.
Energon crystal piece. Yes, we found it. We need emeralds, amethysts, or rubies. That gives us.
Can you tell me how to make a shield?
Okay, I have to put it in recipe mode though, don't I?
Well, it should be just there, right? To say
shield. Hopefully.
Should just say,
oh shoot! I did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I wasn't in recipe mode. Hold on.
You have to tell me how to make a shield.
I know, but
or I'll surround you with rubber duckies.
Don't do it. I'll die
all day long.
Inventory, recipe mode, back. All right, here. All right, so what do you want? A basic
Iron shield.
Iron? Okay, you got two pieces of iron or iron ingots on the top left and right side.
Uh-huh.
And then right in the center is one piece of wood plank, and then right below that is one piece of iron ingot.
That's it?
Ingot. Yeah, it's like a little fork.
So three iron ingots and one wood?
No. Five iron ingots, two on each side. Two in the top left, two in the top right, and then one... Ah! I'm gonna
There's
die.
A creeper right there, dude. Watch out.
I was looking at stuff for you, and you were not paying attention.
Well,
you
I was get
me killed.
Getting this stuff out so I could cook this stuff down and get some
data,
stuff going.
Tell Data, booby trap. No one respects.
Booby trap. Go that data. Way. Yeah, see if there's anything over there.
Rat.
Dude, rat. This is the Rubber Ducky episode brought to you by all the ducks flying around.
All the ducks. Wait, wait.
All right, so you said five, wait. Huh?
Yeah, wait.
Was it a stick or a piece of wood in the middle?
Wood piece plank,
wood.
Friend.
Wood plank. I'm going to try and make a shield up, dude. Ooh. I remember.
What is that? Why do I hear something bad?
I remember the shields, man. I remember we were able to, like, block when they tried to sting, and then we would attack, right?
Yeah.
So the shields are pretty good. I got all kinds of weird fish and stuff in here. My inventory is full of magenta crystals and weird people.
Why do I hear... I can hear a zombie. There's
Something's after you, friend. So you said two there, and one there. All right, that's not it. So two in the top left, an oak plank in the middle, and an iron egg
there
in the bottom
There you are,
center.
Zombie. Zombie.
Was it two,
Why
two
is everything
two?
Super powerful in
He's
this
He's not listening
game?
To me.
I'm not. What do you want?
Two in the top right and left corners, right?
Yeah, so... Top left and right corners, yep. Middle left and right.
Oh, middle left and right.
Yeah.
Do those have to be two as well?
No, just one in each spot. Like,
oh, jeez. You said two and two. All right, so, and then one at the bottom. There it
one
is.
One at the bottom. There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for playing. Sigil. BG. There.
What is that? What is that? Is it going
to
be...
Oh, I forgot. How do we get out there to that stuff?
To See? What stuff?
Well, it goes out on that those outer hot bars.
Oh.
Oh, jeez. I forgot how to get out to that stuff.
Ooh-wee. Nope. Not that. Not that.
Mm-hmm. Give me some more iron.
What about... Do you not have that main and...
No, it's a hotkey... To get out there. You know what I'm saying?
No,
I have it out there. If you go to E and you go to...
hit it. Oh, to bring it out, you mean?
You go to BG, and then you put your sword and your shield out there.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what... I forget what the hotkey is to get in there.
See? No.
It's just so... When you put in, like, a million mods, there's, like, a million hotkeys.
I know. Well, and this is number three, too. I'm assuming it's going to be somewhat the same.
Yeah, but the last time we played was...
Do you like my braces?
50 million episodes ago. Where'd you get that stuff?
I've got it. Let's chewing on some mangoes.
You look like a robot. I'm a robot, man! Oh, your eyes... Why is your eyes green? Is that a whole thing?
I don't know, is it? I can't even see. How do I see myself again?
F5? Dude, we gotta get out of here. I wanna go kill some things.
He said F5.
That was my way of laughing. What was the... That's not it.
That's not it. Jam, jam, jam. Nope. No active quests.
What the heck? Not H, J, not J, K, L.
What's that? Underground mode. Oh, my map has an underground mode.
What did I just do?
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Well, I'll have to look it up. Well, I'm going to have to move it back off of there now because I can't get to my sword. Jam!
See? No.
Jimmy Jam! All right, it's still raining outside.
Used to know this.
We might have to fly to find something, man. I'm a little surprised, right? I mean, we're not seeing as much stuff. Remember Crazy Craft? The last one we spawned in, it was like, you know, there's
maybe
things.
It was just a random where we happened to be.
Well, then let's go somewhere else. Can we tell if any of these other things have, like, are stronger?
What other things?
Our flight things. Like, is a moth stronger?
I don't know. You'll only know if you kill it and then...
Not heart. Moth.
Crazy bubbles.
Moth time in the city. Ooh.
How many hearts you got with it? What? You drowned?
You're kidding with me, right? You're joking, right?
How did you drown in the rain?
I just drowned again. Hold on, don't. I don't know what's going. Why am I drowning? Drowning. What am I right now? I'm a bird. Okay. It's fell to the ground. All right, you can TP me if you want. What? I don't get that. What is the moth?
Is that a moth?
Is the moth afraid of water?
I'm not sure, friend.
That was weird. The game's like, oh, you want to die? You could die now. Boom.
Right. There, you hear? Oh, shoot. I think I grabbed your.
Stuff?
No. It was just a purple crystal.
What?
Purple crystal.
Okay, so maybe moths can't fly in the rain, huh?
Okay. Well, in real life, that's true.
Note to self: no mothage. All right, that goes
No mothage, pantalones.
My torch. Oh no, I lost my torches. There. What? There. Found them.
Got it. Oh, dude. No, look, some wood over here. You got wood down there, right down this corner, right beside the sheep.
My sword's gone.
Yeah, right beside the sheep.
Hello?
Get in there. There you go, friend.
Dude, I don't know why I'm holding fish. I don't know what this fish stuff is. Feathers. Those crystal things. Those things have got to be a dime a dozen, right?
Yeah, I'm getting rid of them.
I mean, they just are like half invisible in your inventory. What are you doing to me, man? That back in there.
Ow!
Are you playing with the ladies?
Whoa, giant crab, dude!
Oh!
Do not go down there. Do not go down there.
Is he mean?
He's killing all the girls.
Hey, lady. Do you think we can kill him?
He's got 250. Maybe we can. Ah!
I take that as a no.
Dang it!
Here, you can TP back to me, friend! Oh my gosh, you guys. Giant crabs and Pac-Man.
Deuce.
Is that you right there?
He got all... No, I'm not even in yet.
Oh. Don't change into a moth. You might drown in the grass.
Where's my stuff?
I don't know. Where are you at? Is that you right there?
Yeah,
Your stuff's right here underneath me.
Okay.
Right underneath me.
Okay, that
right next to the sheep.
I thought I was picking up my stuff, but apparently it was... It was hers because I got her high heel shoes.
Well, shoes. That could be your stuff. Let's just be honest, okay?
Whatever, dude. Whatever happens in Minecraft stays.
What's
in
this
Minecraft.
Thing? A tree of fruit or something?
Okay, where is that? I got everything.
I think it's a fruit tree.
Where's my hat? My helmet.
His helmet.
I want to know where my helmet is. I want to know where my helmet is.
So, careful, you might drown.
No, dude, I was going to drown. Okay, what do I got here? I got boots.
These boots were made for walking.
I got red heels.
That's just what they'll do.
And I got pairs of slippers.
Was it red roses or yellow roses for the ladies?
Red roses to attract them. Yellow roses to change their outfit.
Well, I don't know what happened to my girlfriend, but that's I got ripped off.
Hey, where'd my torches go? Yeah, I've got ripped off too. I don't know where my.
I don't know who picked up your torches. What?
Did you get my torches?
I like torches.
Oh, you can lay them all down. I don't really care.
Can I get a lady as a bird? Come here.
There you go.
Lady. Girlfriend.
I didn't even realize that was you there. I was about to attack your girlfriend.
No attacky girlfriendy. All right, you guys, that's going to do it for this episode. What we're going to do is we're going to take off that direction, see if we can find anything before the next episode.
Delicious.